During the month of August, the Akwesasne Mohawk Casino, Akwesasne TV, and Wild Country 96.5 are bringing you the biggest karaoke competition of the summer. $3,700 Karaoke Classic, where you can win your share of $3,700 cash or slot play. This is an open format solo singing competition for amateurs only. Register every Thursday at 7 p.m. during the month of August in the Cascade Lounge. It's Karaoke Classic, presented by Akwesasne TV, Wild Country 96.5, and the Akwesasne Mohawk Casino and Resort. Akwesasne Wellness Week kicked off on July 10th and was sponsored by the Saint Regis Mohawk Tribe. The event featured activities for the entire family such as kickball, an obstacle course, kayaking, and more. Kim McAwain, Community and Nutrition Program Manager for the Saint Regis Mohawk Tribe, says the initiative became so popular it became a week-long event.
We've actually been doing Wellness Day. I've been doing it since about 2008 when I had first started at the tribe. And it's actually been going on, I believe it's the 27th year. So it started out just as a small informational table kind of thing at Head Start and moved its way to Mohawk School, to Buck Whitesfield, IGA. And it was just one day and not everybody could make it for the community. So we decided to change it up a little bit this year and do Wellness Week.
Clarissa Tarrant-Challen from the St. Regis Mohawk Tribe Social Services Department hosted a family relay race as part of the events and says she feels it's important for families to do activities together and unplug from technology.
We got together with kind of everybody from a different program that's under social services, and we kind of wanted to bring back the old-fashioned fun and not a gadget that you need to buy at the store or whatever. Old-fashioned fun that you can do outside and have the kids come and realize you don't need any money to have fun. I think it's important because families need to get back together. They need to do board games. They need to have, you know, card games. I think those of us can remember the ice storm of 1998 where there was no electricity, there was no lights, so you had to, you know, play board games and play cards and do things as a family together. And it was phenomenal. Like the people talked about, it was so much fun. We went to my aunt's, we went to my grandparents, and you know, you hung out and you did things. Where today, everybody, you know, everybody's on a phone. You go in a restaurant, everybody's on a phone, everybody's doing their own thing. So we're trying to get the family together.
McAwain's goal was to get the community active and is pleased with the amount of families who came out for Wellness Week.
Well, when we first started with the informational tables, we wanted everybody to know what programs were on both sides of the border for Akwesasne, so everybody had a chance. But then we figure everybody kind of knows the program, so we just wanted all the community members to be able to get out and just be active and be well. And we did the hunt for the medallion, and actually when it was found, we were told there was like 50 people in the park looking for it. So it did its job of getting people out and being active.
Each year, Wellness Week gives the community a variety of activities that feeds the mind, body, and spirit, which is also at the heart of our culture. From the 2017 Wellness Week, I'm Kevin Lazor, ATV Gullywanagale.